I do love a slide up like that. I just want to flag something singers use, which is totally necessary based on a number of things, like physics included. Changing the purity of the vowel as you ascend into your upper belt range. So for May, it opens up to like an eh instead of an E. It turns into like a May for May. Like, it's gonna be May. Except Justin Timberlake didn't need to do that.